Kiev Bitcoin Conference has brought together about 600 participants to discuss three different tracks regarding Bitcoin future. According to Pavel Likhomanov, conference coordinator, FinTech, blockchain and Bitcoin become more popular in Eastern Europe, particularly in Ukraine.